If we only follow certain precautions as taught by our elders, that when you get up in the morning, have some lukewarm water without brushing your teeth. What it does is, there is a lot of alkaline saliva in your mouth since you have slept. That goes with the water and it neutralizes all the acid in the abdomen. So, if we follow this simple habit of drinking a liter of lukewarm water in the morning as soon as you get up, that will also solve majority of our problem with digestion. And then eat food according to your pravritti, have good breakfast, moderate lunch, early and light dinner. If you follow these practices and not overeat or indulge in eating much, that is very important. The food is supposed to be for our well-being. We should not indulge. That is very, very important. Indulgence in food will bring a lot of problem with digestive system and that will indirectly affect your heart. Another thing to mention is what you are eating is not only through your mouth. Whatever we perceive through all our five sense organs, like what we see, what we touch, what we hear, what we smell, all these also constitute to what we are taking inside, and that determines your physical and mental well-being. So, suppose you had a day-long busy work. If you go to a party, get involved in smoking, alcohol or overeating, that amounts to adding more stress on your body system. And my friends, that is what is exactly happening nowadays. Instead of following a very hectic day schedule with some rest, we are following it up with another partying. So as long as you are young, till you are in 20s, 25s, maybe 30, 35, your body will take this abuse. But once, as I have told before, this elasticity limit reach, then it manifests in some sort of disease. So we have to start at some stage to become aware of what we are taking through all the sense organs, not even what we are eating. And if you become aware, automatically you will control all your leisure as well as work style time.